Well, gas prices are causing quite a headache for drivers. With several graduations and summer vacations just around the corner, many folks will most likely take to the skies for travel. But as News 10's Rondrell Moore found out, the soaring fuel prices are taking as much of a toll in the airways as they are on the streets.
Look up and you'll see these pricey signs. Look even higher, and it gets a lot more expensive.
The 100 low lead that we sell is about $5.12.
Almost a full dollar more than what most of you are paying at the pump, and jet fuel is even more than that. So for you, that means
the airline fares are going up.
That's because airlines have to pay for the higher prices somehow, so travelers will see the charge. But before you think you've got it bad, listen to this student's story.
I gotta love my parents because, I mean, they're paying for my dreams, so, and it's costing more and more every day.
Neil Weston has always wanted to be a pilot, but first he has to train for it, and that's pretty pricey.
About $120 an hour.
He needs to log about 150 training hours a semester. Do the math, and that adds up to a staggering $18,000 a semester in addition to his tuition. And with airplane fuel prices taking off, he may soon be paying even more.
If it comes too terrible, I may have to switch majors.
Something Neil definitely doesn't want, but as long as these prices keep heading skyward, his dreams have a higher chance of staying grounded. So he'll keep looking up like the rest of us, hoping these signs will start coming down. In Terre Haute with photojournalist Nick Nabesny, Rondrell Moore, News 10.
Now, the Terre Haute International Airport says although fuel prices are high, they have not seen a negative impact in business.